Good morning, friends. Pastor Kim here. Want to see something beautiful? It's beautiful, isn't it? When I first came up here this morning, the sun was coming right through Jesus. It's moved already in the past couple of minutes. That's how fast the world is spinning, I guess. But I just think that that is so pretty. Just wanted to share that this morning. So yesterday at our staff meeting, I had lifted up just a thought. I had heard some friends back in Southeast Missouri singing a song, "What a Friend We Have in Jesus." And it just made me start thinking about we do truly have a friend in Jesus. And because of that friendship, that relationship, we are friends with one another, that we are a part of this beautiful friendship family. And what a blessing that is. And so if you're like me, when you start thinking about songs, you get messages, you know, what a friend we have in Jesus. And so this morning, I'm thinking of you got a friend in me, you know, from a Toy Story. I'll see if we can play a little bit of this, and if you can hear it. This should put a skip in your step this morning. A friend in me. We got a friend in Jesus, the one who stands at the door and knocks to check in on us, to make sure that we're okay. And part of what I shared, thinking about what a friend we have in Jesus, is coming out of John 15, the Gospel of John, chapter 15, beginning in verse 13 this morning. Greater love has no one than this, to lay down one's life for one's friends. And that's what Jesus did for us. That's what the greatest of friends would do for us. And he says in verse 14, "You are my friends if you do what I command." You know, I think that a lot of times when we think about that, what did Jesus command? What did he command? To love God, to love one another, to love our neighbors. That's a simple command, you know. It's not a demand, you know, like a hard demand. It's just like, hey, here's a command that we can all live by, that we can all just walk in hand, you are my friends if you do what I command. I no longer call you servants, because a servant does not know his master's business. Instead, I have called you friends. For everything that I learned from my Father, I have made known to you. You did not choose me, but I chose you and appointed you so that you might go and bear fruit, fruit that will last. And so whatever you ask in my name, the Father will give you. This is my command. Love each other. And so greater love rises up when we are caring for one another, when we are loving one another. And to recognize that we have a friend in Jesus, that part of the scripture, part of the song of "You Have a Friend in Jesus" is talks about that solace, you know, the comfort that we find in Jesus, the security that we find in Jesus. Like a good friend, we find comfort and security and the ability to just sit down and say, hey, here's what's on my heart, here's what's on my mind. So I encourage you to trust Jesus as your friend, to know that you've got a friend in Jesus, that because of that, you have a friend in me, right? We all need a good friend. We all need someone who is going to listen to us, love us, not judge us, love us through our issues and those kind of things. And so as you're thinking about your friends this morning, know that you have that friendship because you have Jesus in your life. And I think that's something worth celebrating, isn't it? There's also a song that I wanted to share a little bit of from Matt Maher called What a Friend. It's kind of a ramped up version of What a Friend We Have in Jesus. And so I'm just going to let you listen to this a little bit with me until Facebook probably kicks us off because we're running someone's music. But I said Matt's name, What a Friend. Just sit back and relax. Meditate to the music. And think about the friend that we have in Jesus, that deep, loving friend who gave his life for us. Greater love has no one than this, to lay one's life down for friends. Hey, I think that's why I always say, hey, friends, how you doing? Hey, Susan, good to see you. Waving at you. Friendship is good. Friendship again across the internet and the Facebook lines are good. But we're going to just kind of listen to this song this morning with the reflection of John 15, verses 13 through 17 in our heart. What a friend we have in Jesus, and you've got a friend in me. That's the story, friends. What a friend we have in Jesus. We can lay our burdens down. East and west, our sins are gone. And forever and ever, his heart is my home. He is in us. He is present in us. He is the sun that is shining in our spirits. So, friends, go out and find that friendship, that relationship with Jesus. Go out and find someone who can be a Jesus friend to you, that you can trust deeply to help you lay your burdens down and to trust, just simply to trust. Praying your wellness, praying your wholeness. You guys take care. I'll see you soon. Bye for now.